Okay, so today I bought my new action camera that I'll be using for my YouTube videos now. As you can see, this is my new action camera. Very small. And these are the parts. As you can see, this is for the water protection. Really cool. I'll no more be using my PCs. As you can see. Okay, so this is the battery. Very small. And this is 4K Ultra HD with a Wi-Fi in it. Yeah. This is pretty cool. I'll try the video outlook and let you know how it will look. Okay, where to on it? Okay. I'm not coming to see. There is no SD card. As you can see. See,
wow, this is not bad.
This is really cool. So this is what I'll be using for my new videos from now on. The camera come in this form. This one is in the waterproof, as you can see. Is the buttons, they look really cool and nice. Yeah, you can see this is it. So I'm going to open it for you. Press here like this. Okay, I'm able to do that at long last. Remove it from it. Okay, this is it. It looks pretty cool. Let me off it and text another thing. Okay, you can also put it in this in case you want to put it. Put it on the understand. So let's see how it is done. Okay, let's put it in. So it's cool. It's really cool. See, it looks very simple. Very simple and neat. So you can use this thing for all your videos. Okay, it has a Wi-Fi. This is really cool, right? Really, really cool. So this is what I'll be using for my videos now. My YouTube videos. I will leave this. I will write the specifications. I'll write them on the screen for you to see. It also come with a QR code which you scan to get an app to control the camera. This is it, as you can see. Really cool. Thanks guys, and keep watching this channel for more updates.